Namaskar everyone, my name is Astro Anchul. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll share with you Mars in the fifth house. What all happens when Mars is present in the fifth house in your Lagan Patrika, that is your birth chart. Mars is a fiery planet. Okay, what Mars gives? Mars gives you assertiveness. Mars is a very bold planet. Mars is very aggressive planet. Mars is a soldier, army. So Mars, when sits in your fifth house, it aggravates the energy of that fifth house. Plus, it's a fiery planet, so it also, you know, creates separation in your love life. While Mars sitting here, it aspects your fourth house, eighth house, and seventh house. So while sitting in fifth house, it will be aspecting your eighth house. Then it will give result of your 12th house as well as of your 11th house. So 8th house gives unnecessary problems and obstacles in a person's life. And wherein 12th house is a house of losses. So it will also bring in lot of losses in a person's life. And 12th house is a karka for hospitalization also. It gives jail, it gives asylum, mental asylums. A person who is, not okay, like he's into illusions, he's into more into some kind of mental illness is also shown by the 12th house. So when 8th and 12th house results Mars gives while sitting in 5th house, it becomes very difficult for a person to get rid of these negative houses results. His finances also starts depleting when the Dasha and Bhukti comes of the Mars in the fifth house. But in overall, we need to judge with what planet Mars sitting in. Okay, with what conjunction Mars sitting in and what nakshatra, what star lord and the sub lord results Mars is giving, then only we need to conclude it. So let's understand Mars further. Mars also creates problem in your love life. Why? Because this fiery planet will always try to maintain a discipline with your loved ones. Okay, whosoever you will be loving, you will always run towards that person. You will always keep an eye on those people. So it will become very difficult for your spouse or for a partner to, stick to you, because you will not let them live their life freely. You will always want them to go as per your desires, as per your discipline. This becomes very becomes very aggressive for their kids also. A person always be very disciplined for their kids. They will try and maintain certain rules. If kids will not follow, then Mars here will become aggressive and it will be easier, very easily they will be able to beat up their kids also. So this is the placement of Mars in the fifth house. The other thing which we need to look at, the conjunction of Mars here. If Mars is conjunct with Rahu and Ketu, then it will become malefic and the person will remain in illusions only. If Mars is sitting alone, then the creativity of that person will be very high. He will be, very good thinker, and whatever he will be planning, he will be able to implement those plannings very easily. But conjunction with the malefic planet like with Rahu or Ketu will deteriorate his characteristic or will not help him to, give good creativity and intelligence, because he will always remain in illusions. Okay, so this is the placement which you need to check. Then the other thing which is very important, which nakshatra and upnakshatra, that is the star lord and the sub lord result Mars is giving in your patrika. If Mars is giving the result of any malefic house like 8th or 12th house, then it will give only bad result. But if it gives the result of 11th house, 10th house, 5th house or 6th and 11th house, then the results will be very prosperous for you. You will feel the results of this placement when it is coming in Dasha, Bhukti and Antara. So guys, this was my observation on Mars in the fifth house. If you like the video, kindly subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. And please comment and let me know how did you like the video. So thank you all. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.